The Gulf Shores Fire Department is investigating a fire at the Nelson Boat Yard. It happened around 10 this morning. Crews found a 30-plus foot boat engulfed in flames. The boat was towed away to avoid damaging other boats. No injuries were reported. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.